The U.S. National Archives has released more than 13,000 documents related to the 1963 assassination of President John F. Kennedy. The event caused worldwide shock and countless speculation to this day. But the White House has blocked the release of thousands more, citing national security concerns. According to the National Archives, 97% of the approximately 5 million pages of the file are now available to the public.